It's called Eat Doncaster. Everybody from Bean and Spare was there. Anybody had that? The Spare was there. Holy tight, man. Wish the only cat stands still. Spilling hot dogs from my cart. That corner by the porta potties is a fish butt full of beer. You can get yourself one for a 2 meat flat, man. And what in the heck do you think of that? Get yourself a nice sponsor brand of ball cap, too, if you really, really like one. But don't worry about that smell when the ice came free. That's right, again, absolutely free of charge. Got a friend down at the freeze plant comes around, gives me that same deal every year. It's only used once. Hey, man. That totally explains the smell. They got muscle t-shirts wall to wall down at the rink, and in every stall there's a booster or platter selling fast. Get yourself one pal, they won't last. Then two hell out, the game's a chance, and then after bingo, an old-time dance. Every type of a roasted carcass they even brought me along a slip so sparkus. Head right back of the rink somewhere, we'll get out of sight, get out of mind. Just follow after me there, Bogart. We'll all go puff, puff, pass. You don't go puff, 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 pass. You go puff, puff, pass. Real simple, if you go puff, 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 pass, next thing you get all tongue-tied and tripped up and lumpy on you, dooby-doo. Anyway.